right, so here we go. Is the field coming up over on the back side? You've got car 43, Tim Ford, Daniel Brewer on the front row here at Rose Speedway for Ray Cook Southern National Tour Super Bombers going to town. Brewer hanging on by the seat of his britches as he heads up over on the backside. Kirk Atkins out of Rome, coming off turn number four. Big winner last night down at Dixie. Going to try to go for the Davy Double here tonight at Rome as they headed to turn number one and number two. Tim Ford, Ted Mix, and here come Louie Winsome out of Ketchum, Alabama, as he heads up on the backside. Pony Stocks in the pit. Guys, you're up next. Then we're going to our ground-pounded super late models as Kirk Atkins out of Rome, Georgia, taking over the lead. Something going wrong with Brewer. I don't know, maybe a flat tire, something of that nature. He's got some issues with that race car. Zach Shelton in that number six spot right in front of Greg Ledford, coming into turn number two and up on the back straightaway. Ted Minix moving up in the number two spot as Willie Winsome right behind him as a motor up on the back straightaway. It is still Kirk Atkins trying for the Davy Double. Big winner last night at Dixie. Going to try to do it again here tonight as Pony Stocks in the pit. Gilman, I need you rolling. You're up next. Pony Stocks in the pit. Gilman, I need you rolling. So here we go for Kirk Atkins out of Rome, Georgia. Folks, he is working hard. His Pony Stocks will be up next, and then we'll pound the ground with our super late model here tonight here in Rome. Oh, the big Mopar flexing his muscles down on the back straightaway. Willie Winsome working on the bottom. He and Ted Minix trading a little bit of paint as they come off turn number four and down the front straightaway. Caution coming out. We got Blake Smith over in turn number two. So he'll bring out the yellow laundry here tonight here at Rome, Georgia. Ted Minix, Willie Winsome, Andy Morris in that car number 40. And we'll see who rounds out the top five on the Coca-Cola scoreboard. We're going to green. It is Zach Shelton out of Dallas, Georgia. Zachary. Oh, he sticks his nose down the bottom. Motoring up on the back straightaway. He tucks in behind Willie Winsome out of Ketchum, Alabama. Trying to make him three wide as they come off turn number four. Down on the front straightaway. Greg Ledford, Daniel Brewer, Blake Smith and company. Tim Ford in the 43 car out of Ackworth. Field jockeying for positions. We're coming up on lap number 12 for the number 89 car, the Mopar of Kirk Atkins out of Rome, Georgia, trying to go back to back here at Rome after a big win last night down at Dixie Speedway. Pony Stocks will be up next. Then after that, we'll bring out the ground pounders and really pound the ground. The twin towers going up for Kirk Atkins out of Rome as we head up on the backside. All right, here we go. Checkered flag. Kirk Atkins. Whoa, look at here. Willie Winsome, Andy Morris, Zach Shelton, and Daniel Brewer rounding out the top five here tonight here at Rome Speedway as we get ready to go. A lot of great pictures.